There's some mountains down there, and in front of the mountains is the Rio Grande. And as we go along here, that hole between the two mountains is Santa Elena Canyon. The mountain on the left is Mexico, and the mountain on the right is the United States. And in between them is the Rio Grande. And I don't know if you can see it, but it's there between the two mountains. And right now it doesn't look very impressive, but in flood and through the years, it has carved this canyon through the mountains. And as you know, the Rio Grande is the dividing point between Mexico and the United States, even here through a mountain.